I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
All right, I'm here with Robert Marroquin. Did I say your last name right?
No, it's Marroquin, but
you got the little accent on
yeah,
it.
Yeah, no, man.
Man, you had a fifth round knockout today, sure. Man. That was good. Can you walk us through it?
Yeah, no. The first round, you know, I was just timing them and see what it was gonna bring to the table. And by the second round, I got with Robert and Paul Reyes, and I told him that I could take this guy out. So I felt a little comfortable staying in front of him, and actually I needed to land more than one shot at a time, so I let go of my hands, and that's what actually gave me the knockout.
You got a cut, was that from a headbutt,
yeah,
a punch, or what? How did that work?
One on the right eyebrow and then one on the lip, but it's not too bad.
Not too bad.
Yeah.
You're a boxer, it comes and goes. War rooms.
Yeah.
So what's next for you, man? I know you just won. I know you're eating, enjoying your meal.
I'm going up to 50 or something.
Yeah.
But we're looking at December and maybe back in Texas in January.
Back in Texas.
They're gonna try to keep me busy here in the next couple of months. I'm probably not gonna be able to enjoy all the holiday food, but hey, it's part of the sport.
It's part of the sport, huh?
Yeah.
How did you like this crowd that came out today, man?
It's beautiful, man. I've never been to the StubHub Center. I was actually worried that it was gonna be a little bit too damn hot, but
it was
perfect.
Have you ever fought outside before?
I have before, in Texas. But it's nothing compared to LA weather.
Is it hard to fight outside than fighting in the arena?
Not really. I mean, coming from Texas, I mean, you can expect 90 to 100 degree weather. And when we're training in our gyms, they could be up to 115 degrees and the humidity and all that. So this is perfect, man. This is heaven for me.